just that aggression paying off.
1-0.
Way to go, though.
Sean.2-0.
Just missing long. So great start here for Sean. Listen, don't count the kid out yet. The kid who is the older of the two players here, but yeah, this is a daunting scoreboard pressure for him. And that is not shocking in the least, is it, considering how that just played out in his head, thinking 4-1 after making that movement forward, and suddenly it's 3-0.
Just
misses by the thinnest margins. A couple of the flattened out backhands have gone long from Mickelson in this tiebreak.
Thank you. It's
the right call. It's the right call. It was indeed just long.
Oh my God!
It's on Jerry Chung's racket. Opportunity to serve it out. Phenomenal. And again, just that idea to have no fear. Michelson's risk paying off. Tries to pull him into that fence line and he does the damage. It's a match point for Alex Mickelson.
6-5. Mickelson.
Send that one into the stands to mark this first ever challenger main draw victory here in Tiburon, first of what will surely be many over the years. One more match for you here on the evening as Dennis Kudla takes on Brandon Holt. Congratulations to Alex Mickelson.